it's good morning for me, but right now I am walking to my car because I have a self-tape audition, which I'm going to my coach's house for this, so yeah, we're gonna go film it, so. So I had my morning coffee, kind of. It's not coffee, but it's okay. So usually when I'm in the car, if I get here early or if I get to an audition early, I like to rehearse my lines. Like, sometimes I don't listen to music. I kind of go through the lines, and then I don't actually like to over practice because obviously, like, if you over practice, start to suck after that because you think of new ways you could do it. So soon when I get another in-person audition, I will definitely record my experience because I think that's a little bit more interesting, if that makes any sense. Like, usually, like, I'll have to drive there, I'll have to wait in the waiting room area, and you'll see what that kind of process is. I'm a bit more nervous in those situations, so I don't know how my performance and my video would be when I do that video, if that makes any sense. Right now, since it's just a self-tape, I feel comfortable, if that makes any sense. Like, I know I'm auditioning for something, but it's right in front of my coach, which I feel comfortable with, and I feel like, and even if I mess up, I can retake the video like 3 million times. It's not like it's like a one and done, like an in-person audition. It's kind of like a one and done. Oh, if you don't already know this, I live in Los Angeles. Been living here for about a year now. I'm pursuing acting. What am I saying? I'm pursuing acting, but I also go to school. I go to a community college in Florida. Oh, snap. Someone's looking at me record. But anyways, so I think it's getting time for me to go into my class, but wish me luck. And in the next clip, you'll see me in my acting class. Oh, I forgot to say it. In my class, it's like there's a car. In my class, it's a private lesson because, I don't know, when it's usually for like things like this, I really like private lessons. I haven't found a good group class. So, but anyways, it's getting time for me to go inside. So, now I'll say in the next clip, you'll see me inside. Hey guys, so I just finished my my class / self-tape audition, and now I am getting in the car and I am going home. Going home. Might go to the grocery store, I don't know yet, but I'm going home and then I am going to the gym class, so I'm going to end the video here. I hope you enjoyed my video today of just a self-tape and the whole process. If you would like to see more videos like this, let me know, and I will try to do them. All right, well, you guys have a good day, or night, or morning. You know what I mean. And I'll see you next time.